Hi, welcome to Anif Crypto. Here are the top 3 play to earn metaverse games in the year 2022. At number 1, we have the Gala Games. The Gala developers are committed to making blockchain games you will actually want to play. They say every game that they develop, it's all about having fun. They use simple mechanics that all players can enjoy, whether or not they consider themselves to be blockchain professionals. Players have a huge influence and power behind every game that is being developed. Previously, when you play games on your mobile phone, on your laptop, and you win instruments like swords, like guns, once the game in question is no longer available to the public to play, you lose all what you've won while playing. But Gala are trying to let us know that players get to truly own what they win in their games. Let's check out some of the games they have. They have The Walking Dead Empires, which is currently in development. It's a survival MMORPG game, which can be played on your personal computer for Windows only. This is the Mirandus. It's a fantasy RPG game, which is currently in development and can be played on the Mac and the PC. You have The Legacy, which is a business sim game, which is also in development and can be played on the PC or Mac. They also have The Last Expedition survival playing game, Pending Node Vote, that is, they are waiting for those who purchased node licenses to cast their vote completely. And once the decision is made from voting, the platform for play, it's on the PC. They also have The Echoes of Empire, which is still in development and is a strategy game that can be played on the Mac or the Windows PC. The Spider Tank, which is currently available for play, it's a PvP brawler game and can be played on the Mac or Windows computer. You also have The Town Star, which is a simulation game currently available for play on your browser. You can play to earn tokens on The Town Star and also The Spider Tank as well. But let me show you guys what my inventory looks like. I recently tried this out. At the time of this recording, I was able to earn myself 1 pound token from completing its daily tax. This is my NFT that I was given, you know, for playing the game. The NFT, the Express Depot. So this is all about the introduction to play to earn for the Gala games. At number 2, we have the Sandbox. The Sandbox games library consists of user-created contents that anyone can make for free. Users can also create assets and sell them as NFTs or buy the limited land resource when it's on sale, which you need to build experiences on in the metaverse. It's possible to earn sand in a free-to-play game that you can use to enter paid experiences. It says a look back at the Alpha Season 1, 5 million sand coins distributed, 5k Alpha Pass distributed, 15k NFTs distributed, 90% positive feedback from the game, 400 feedback messages sent, over 100,000 Twitter participants, over 150,000 hours played cumulatively, and over 200k Alpha Hub visitors. One of the best moments of the Alpha Season 1. The Alpha Season 2 is coming. It says it's open to everyone to participate and progress through experiences. More Alpha passes available, new type of experiences, even more play-to-earn rewards are available, some surprises in the metaverse. You can pre-register, log in, or create an account. If you want to log in, you go here, you sign in. So if you want to create an account, it says please link crypto wallet in order to sign in. No funds are necessary or will be withdrawn or deducted. It says you need to use either the Bitski wallet or a MetaMask wallet to sign in. So you can download this, and then when you do, you'll be able to start your journey in play to earn with the Sandbox. how to earn in the sandbox when you play, play games and earn rewards, build games and monetize them, create assets and market them. At number three, we have the Axie Infinity. The Axie Infinity is a Pokemon-inspired blockchain game where players get to raise and breed digital pets called the Axies and have them battle with other players in the Axie ecosystem. It says $3.6 billion traded on their in-house marketplace. The most expensive Axie ever sold is worth $820,000. It has 2.8 million daily active players. For you to start playing a game on the Axie Infinity, you would need to purchase three Axies. Your initial investment to start playing the game could range from $500 to $800. I will click on play now so we can see what it's all about. Oh, the downloading Mavis orbs for Windows now. So I'm using the Windows operating system. You would need to make an initial investment by purchasing three Axies. They have different prices, so you decide which one you want to buy. The cost cumulatively to purchase the three Axies could range from $500 to $800. Depending on how fast and how involved you are, you begin to earn $10 to $15 per day. In my next video, I'll be giving you more information on how you can get started playing these games. Whatever fund you invest in playing this game, you would always get a return on your initial investment, and thereafter you will begin to make profits as long as you play this game. Your time is not wasted because you get tokens for playing these games. Your money is not wasted because you get rewards in form of tokens as well for investing to play these games. You also get NFTs, that is non-fungible tokens, that its prices could increase or skyrocket as time goes on. In my next video, I'll be showing you how to get registered with these games and every other thing that you need to know to get started. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. To continue to get informative and entertaining videos like this in the near future, kindly click the subscribe button. You can also like and share this video to friends and family. Thank you once again. This is Anif Crypto. Goodbye.